The blues, an American original. Jazz, soul, rock and roll all came out of it, yet it is still popular on its own after over 100 years. Popular not just in America, but all over the world. Come and join me on this little journey through the blues every Saturday night at 10 p.m. at KMRE 102.3 FM, Boosie's Playhouse, Classic Blues Hour. Welcome to Boosie's Playhouse Classic Blues. My name is Boosie Vox, and I will be with you for the next hour to dig into the classic blues. The classic blues, which I put in as 1920s to the 1970s, the first 50 years of the blues. Got to get yourself ready tonight. Grab a box of tissues. That's what you're in for this evening. If you've just had a breakup, you are going to love this next hour. Or, you know, if you just want to feel a little sentimental, perhaps. Tonight's songs are going to be all about love is dead. Something has happened. I know it's not funny. I'm sorry. I don't mean to laugh, but something has happened and there's a breakup or something. Mm-mm-mm. Isn't it always something? It is. Something can happen. Mm-mm-mm. Even the best, the closest of couples, they have their falling out from time to time. And I suppose it's normal, right? Even if you weren't married, if you weren't intermingling physically with somebody that you're cohabiting with, you're still going to have times when you don't get along. You're still going to have fights. And it will feel like the end of the world. The end of the world. And you know what's interesting? The blues specialize in this subject matter. Well, the first song I've got up here for you is like the story of what happened. That's not funny. I know it's not funny. This is some great stuff. Some Sonny Boy Williamson, famous blues man. He's got a great song to start us off with. Don't Start Me Talking. Oh, it always starts with a fight a little bit. But don't worry. Don't worry. By the end of the show, I'll have you feeling good. So sit back and just enjoy the next hour. Don't be planning anything else but listening to music and hanging out with Boo, your sweet, sweet Boo. She's going to get you through this next hour.
Well, I'm going down to Rosie, stop at Fannie Mae, going to tell Fannie what I heard. A boyfriend said, don't start me talking, I'll tell everything I know. I'm gonna break up this signifying, cause somebody's got to go. Jack give his wife $2, go downtown and get some mocking, gets out on the streets. Old George stopped her, he knocked her down and black in the eye. She gets back home, tell her husband a lie. Don't start me talking, I'll tell everything I know. I'm gonna break up this signal fine, somebody's got to go. Borrowed some money, go to the beauty shop. She honked his horn, she began to stop. Said, take me, baby, around the block. I'm going to the beauty shop where I can get my hair side. Don't stop me talking, I'll tell everything I know. Well, to pick up the single fine. Oh,
time it rains, I think of you. And that's the time I feel so blue. When the rain starts to fall and my love comes tumbling down, and it's raining teardrops from my eyes. Well, if you see clouds here in my eyes, it's just
Too bad there, did it? Sonny Boy Williamson, Don't Start Me Talkin'. Ruth Brown, Teardrops From My Eyes. Ray Charles, Bye Bye Love. You know, Ray's welcome on my show anytime. Every time and any time he can come on my show. Bye Bye Love, that is the theme for tonight, when love leaves us. It hurts. Heck yeah, it hurts. Oh, but it does make for some good music, and that's what we're celebrating this evening. You know, I'm a writer and a poet, and they say that you write, as an artist in general, actually, that you produce better work when there's suffrage. And I don't know if that's true or not, you know, but there is something to the concept of pressure being applied to your character, producing a focus, some sort of a focus that maybe would not have been so intense if you didn't have that pressure or that drive. This is not new, and what these songs are talking about tonight, there is nothing new about what the emotions that are on parade tonight. These have been going on for a long time. Does that bring you any kind of comfort? I'm not sure, but I don't know. I think it does. To me, it does, because it says there's hope, you know. All right. It's going to get deep, people. It's going to get real deep, because you are on the precipice. You are on the cusp. You are about to take one step over the line into Boosie's Playhouse Classic Blues 30-minute blues block. It is powerful. It is awesome. And it is 30 minutes of the blues coming at you right now. The first person up. He doesn't visit the show very often, and I'll have to do something about that. I'll have to remedy that. Little Guitar Slim, the things that I used to do. Talk about behavior changes when someone leaves your life. You stop doing certain things, right? We're going to hear a lot of different blues artists here in the next 30 minutes, but they're all singing about the same thing. And Guitar Slim is getting us started.
The things that I used to do, Lord, I won't do no more. The things that I used to do, Lord, I won't do no more. Sit and hold your hand, baby. Cry, begging you not to go. I would search all night for you, baby. Lord, in my search would always end in vain. I would search all night for you, baby. Lord, in my search would always end in vain. But I knew all along, darling, that you was hid out with your other man. Thank you. going to send you back to your mother, baby. Lord, and I'm going back to my family too. I'm going to send you back to your mother, baby. Lord, and I'm going back to my family too. Cause nothing I do that please you, baby. Lord, I just can't get along with you.
Day blues, how do you do? Darling, good morning. How day blues, how do you do? Well, I feel all right. Wanna have a few words with you. If you see my baby, tell her I said hurry home. If you see my baby, tell her I said hurry home. My baby's been gone. Can't read, can't write, don't buy me a telephone. Can't read, can't write, gonna buy me a telephone. I'm gonna talk to my baby till she comes back home.
Loving a married man. All the
just knows how hard I've tried. Folks say that you've been cheating, and how I see it's true. While I can't quit you, baby, 'cause I'm so in love with you. What's the matter, Daddy? If you would only tell me why. If I don't thrill you, baby, goodness knows all I've tried.
You stayed out last night. Say you were playing cards. Can't understand it, baby. What make your big fat head so hard? I'm gonna leave you, and there's no need for you to cry. Well, if I can't satisfy you, baby, well, goodness knows how I tried.
Should be out in the forest fighting a big old grizzly bear.
How come you ain't out in the forest?
I'm a lady.
They got lady bears out there.
Oh, baby, I can't use you anymore.
Well, if you can't use me, mama, don't let nobody come out that back door.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Daddy.
Bye-bye.
This is the Baron Four Queens, disciple of Dard, also known as Jim. You're listening to KMRE 102.3 FM in Bellingham, Washington.
Boosie's Playhouse Classic Blues is sponsored by the Senate Smoke Shop. The Senate Smoke Shop specializes in custom blended pipe and rolling tobacco, premium cigars, and shaving accessories. The Senate Smoke Shop, your one-stop smoking shop.
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a brighter summer day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone said the world's a stage and each must play a part. Fate had me playing in love with you as my sweetheart. Act one was where we met. I loved you at first glance. You read your lines so cleverly and never missed a cue. Then came act two. You seemed to change, you acted strange, and why I've never known. Honey, you lied when you said you loved me, and I had no cause to doubt you. But I'd rather go on hearing your lies than to go on living without you. Now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there with emptiness all around. And if he won't come back to me, then they can bring the curtain down. Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome
got a real bad, bad feeling. My baby don't love me no more.
Won't you use the phone? right, I got the blues. You damn right, I got the blues. Yeah.
There we are, the end of another 30-minute blues block, brought to you by KMRE 102.3 FM, your community station. Boosie's Playhouse Classic Blues is the show you are listening to. I'm Boosie. Just had to bring you back to reality a little bit after that set. Oh, my goodness. Guitar Slim, The Things That I Used to Do. Joe Turner, Tell Me Pretty Baby. Georgia White, The Blues Ain't Nothing But a Woman Crying for Her Man. She sums it right up. Little Ester, Double Crossin' Blues. Then we had Elvis Presley. This is his first time on the show with that song, Are You Lonesome Tonight? And then Etta James. Oh, I can't tell you how many times I've sung this song out loud in my car. Etta James, I'd Rather Go Blind. Albert King, The Sky Is Crying. Howlin Wolf, My Baby Walked Off. And then last but not least, a little Buddy Guy with Damn Right I Got the Blues. You know, listening to all these songs, I started to wonder, what are the top reasons why people break up? You know, is it infidelity? Is it poisoning by gasoline? What is it exactly? So I went to this website called Love Sessions, Relationship and Love Advice. And they have the top 15 reasons why couples break up. I'm not going to list them all, but just some of the most interesting ones that I thought you can go there and check it out yourself. But the number one was interesting. It's the desire to be independent is the number one reason. I guess there's just no hating. You just want to have your own space. Number two, getting attracted to another person. Number three, infidelity. Number six, lack of proper body maintenance, like becoming too fat. I like number eight, though. Number eight is continuous nagging. Continuous nagging. You can just nag someone right out of your life. Some of the other reasons listed on this are psychological reasons, such as your partner starting to exhibit sadistic tendencies, mental abuse, things like that, where perhaps your life's in danger and you have to leave that person, or you know, your partner just kind of becomes poisonous. Thank goodness when you can recognize those signs and have the courage to leave. So there we are, the main reasons why most relationships fail. Only your heart knows what's real and what's not, what's worth keeping, you know, what is gold. Only you can take a symbolic bite into that coin and test it. Is it gold or is it tin? What's its value? And do I want to keep it in my world? Sometimes it is worth fighting for, and you just don't know how or what for, but I'm not a psychologist by any means. I'm going to let the music do the talking, as we always say. So these next three songs are for those folks that do have something valuable that they need to keep. I can't make that call. Only you can. You know where you're at and what you're doing, or even if this applies. And if it doesn't apply, if you are a single somebody, just enjoy the music. These next three are going to knock your socks off. Guaranteed.
smoke 'em if you got 'em. Drink your glasses to the bottom and toast me on another year. Another year of hope, another year of holding on. For you drinkers by day, you were bastards by dawn. And I hope I will see you soon. And I'll be home, come hell or high water. And I know I will see you soon. Gather round friends and neighbors who make your living by labor, and share with me this little time. This little time that we have left to have a drink and catch our breath. Well, it might just be what saves our lives. And I hope I will see you soon. And I'll be home, come hell or high water. And I know I will see. Smoke 'em if you got 'em. Drink your glasses to the bottom and listen to the howling dogs. And oh, how it pleases me to be in such company. And I'm so glad our paths have crossed. And I hope I will see you soon. And I'll be home, come hell or high water. And I know I will see. Oh, and I'll be home, come hell or high water, and I know I will see you
short. If I don't make the grade, if your expectations aren't met in me today, there's always tomorrow. A tomorrow night hanging there, babe. Sooner or later, I know I'll get it right. Just don't give up on me. Please don't give up on me. I know it's late. Late in the game. My true feeling haven't changed. Here in my heart, I know I was wrong. I'd like to make amends for the love that was never shown. I'm making this promise. Every word is true. I'll give you my everything. All of my love to you. Just don't give up on me. Don't give up on me. don't give up on me. I know it's late. But wait. Don't give up on me. Don't give up.
There we are, Aretha Franklin with Think from the Blues Brothers soundtrack. William Elliott Whitmore, Hell or High Water. And then Joe Crocker came in with Don't Give Up on Me. Please, please. He sounds like he's on his knees, doesn't he? Please don't give up on me. Thank you so much for sitting in with me this last hour. KMRE 102.3 FM plays historically significant recordings. You've been a part of the Blues Hour, the Classic Blues Hour. My name is Boosie Vox. You can find me on Facebook and friend me. You can make comments, give me some feedback. You can also contact us through sparkmuseum.org. Go to the KMRE tab and you'll see the full weekly schedule that we have. And click Contact Us if you want to contact us. Click Listen Now to hear our stream 24 hours anywhere in the world. My name is Boosie Vox. It's been a great evening. You have a good night.
Hi, this is CJ Prince. You are lucky enough to be listening to KMRE 102.3 FM in downtown Bellingham.